Hello, my name is Rahul. Today I am going to show you how to solarize an image using C#. I am going to use code from my previous vlog uploaded on YouTube. Over here, code to smooth image using C#. I am going to leave this URL in description. You must watch this video to code the solarize image filter. Okay, now go to Visual Studio, open recent project. That is your smooth image. Okay, once open, first run it. Okay, it's not loading image. I have changed it. Still I have another still image. Okay, it's loaded. Okay, now go to this function. That is your click event button, smooth click event. Okay, now remove this code completely. Okay, remove this average. Okay, now initialize, that is your green, three values, blue is equal to 0, that is RGB. Okay, now if this value less than 128, we are changing each pixel RGB color value. Okay, like this. Now R is equal to 255 minus this value. Okay, now same way, copy this. That is 0 is your red, now 1 is your green. That is your green. Okay, now copy this, paste here, and that 2 is your blue. That is your blue. Okay, now run it. Run it. Okay, we have a error. We need to stop. We have a loop of 50 time run this filter, as the smooth filter doesn't run properly with integer value. So we are using the loop 50 times. So we must remove it in this video, in this tutorial. See this. Okay, try this, share with your friend, and please subscribe. Thank you.